Perfect timing, right as I turned it on.
How you doing?
How are you?
Not too bad. I woke up and I was still alive. I still was employed. And I still had hockey. So.
Playing D tonight?
Us, yeah, five of us.
There's gonna be five
D. What do you ask? Packed house. That's good. That's good.
Yeah.
You playing D tonight?
Yeah, he is.
Is this on?
Not on. Yeah.
Open.
So we're gonna play five back here.
Yep. Katie told me. Find ya.
Thank you.
Damn. Oh. Oh, was on?
I went over. I thought you were going.
All right. I thought I was going too. Should cut back inside. Stick like that. Thank you.
time, I go to those.
That was a second.
Every time me and Sloan at those boards, I know they're gonna flicker behind me. I know they're gonna bounce off the boards. And I still can't play it right. Get a thigh in there, get my ass in there, still sleeps behind me.
Good, babe.
Their wings are all playing really high in the neutral zone.
Yep.
So the D are just banking off the boards and it's getting right into them. So we need one forward to like pressure the D, the other two need to be like on someone in the neutral zone.
Okay.
Just get marked up and then one of the D can cover the third person and then have them do that.
Okay.
So you just intercept those passes because they're just doing it the entire time.
Right. I'm coming off.
Oh, nice.
About 3 weeks.
It was a good time.
Hey, Blake, don't dye your hair.
How's the team been doing? I think we're like 1 and 2.
I thought we're 2 and 1.
2 and 1 maybe?
Wait, no, this is...
Those angles and dangles.
I might want to take my GoPro off for this too.
Can you get a little mask or what?
Yeah.
Extra speed, right?
Yeah.
Say so on the last one, bro. Say so on the last one, bro.